guys, welcome to Joshly Media. In this channel, we'll bring you videos that will motivate you and inspire you to reach for your dreams. Don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button and also hit the notification bell. And also leave comments below in this video. As that said, here are the top 10 richest women in South Africa. Stick around until to the end to see who's the number one richest woman in South Africa. At number 10, we got Christine Ramon. A net worth 49.6 million rand. Christine Ramon has been serving on two high positions as a chief financial officer as well as the executive director of Anglo Gold Ashanti Limited. She's also currently serving as a non-executive director at Lafarge, which is based in Paris, France, and also MTN Group Limited. Christine Ramon was nominated by the World Economic Forum as a young global leader. Her net worth was last estimated to be about 67 million rand, making her one of the richest women in South Africa. At number 9, we got Mamphela Ramphele, a net worth 55 million rand. She's one of the renowned and respected politicians. She wears many hats as she is also a medical doctor, a former activist against apartheid, a businesswoman, and an academic. In 2011, she was named amongst Africa's richest women. At number 8, we got Nonhlanhla Mjoli-Mncube, a net worth 94 million rands. Nonhlanhla Mjoli, she's known for being the founder and the chair of Women for Housing. She currently holds the position of a director and a chair of many different companies. Her net worth value was last estimated to be 94 million rands. This gives her a dignified position among the richest women in South Africa. At number 7, we got Judy, Dlamini, a net worth 124 million rands. The beauty makes it to the list of the richest black women in South Africa. She served in prominent position at Mbekeni Investment Holding Limited and Aspen Pharmacare Limited. According to her, passion, focus, hard work, and ambition is vital when it comes to creating wealth. At number 6, we got Elizabeth Bradley, a net worth 332 million rands. She was born in 1962. Her net worth is as a result of various successful investments she has done in significant companies. She holds other prominent positions such as a chair of Wesco Investment South Africa and a vice chairman of Toyota South Africa. Elizabeth is also a shareholder at various companies such as Standard Bank, Rosebank Inn, Anglo Gold, and Hilton Hotel. At number 5, we got Sharon Wapnick, a net worth 433 million rands. Sharon Wapnick is a daughter of a billionaire Alec Wapnick, who started the property management company City Property in 1968. She inherited her wealth from her father, and she's a non-executive chairman and a non-executive director of both Premium Property Limited Company and Autodeck Investment Limited. According to Forbes, Sharon Wapnick formed part of the top 5 biggest stakeholders in a deal of a Premium Property and Autodeck Investment. With a net worth of 433 million rands, she's one of the richest women in South Africa. At number 4, we got Bridgette Radebe, a net worth 1 billion rands. She was born on February 26, 1960. Bridgette Radebe, her net worth was linked to a successful mining company known as Makawi Mining. The company operates in gold, coal, uranium, platinum, exploration, chrome mining. She started as a miner and progressed to found a company. She hails from one of the richest families in South Africa. Worth noting is that she was a wife of the South African Justice Minister Jeff Radebe. In 2008, she was awarded an International Business Person of the Year award. At number 3, we got Irene Charnley, a net worth 1.5 billion rands. Irene Charnley is the former trade unionist and a businesswoman. She holds many director positions at companies such as Johnny Communication Limited, Time Media Limited, and M&IH Limited. Irene holds an award for the Businesswoman of the Year, and in 2012, she was listed as one of Africa's richest women. At number two, we got Wendy Ackerman. Net worth, 1.9 billion rands. A business tycoon, is one of the richest women in South Africa. She's richly involved in retail business. She's a non-executive director of Pick and Pay Holding Limited, which has outlets in Australia, Nigeria, Mozambique, Zambia, and Namibia. The wealthy woman also runs the Ackerman Family Trust. At number one, we got Wendy Appelbaum. Her net worth, 2.6 billion rands. Born in 1962 to a billionaire Donald Gordon, she's one of the richest women in South Africa. She assumed the directorship role of her father's insurance and real estate firm, Liberty Investors. She previously held other positions such as the deputy chair of Connection Group Holding Limited. She's a proud owner of a successful wine farm in the country. She's one of the richest women in South Africa. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Also remember to like this video and leave the comments below. Peace upon you.